Born in Norwalk, Connecticut, Caruso came west to play tennis and study television production at Pepperdine University. Interned at Disney Studios in the product placement department and later hooked up with director John Badham, who mentored him into a second unit director, after Badham lost his second unit director Rob Cohen to a first unit directing career. He hooked up with writer Scott Rosenberg, who penned a short film for him entitled Cyclops, Baby, 1997. The film helped launch Caruso's directing career.